Yeah, unfortunately, this will be the end of my trip for today. I was heading for Mount Cockscomb, and I got blocked again. Should be okay to descend here, there is a way, but Mount Cockscomb is right there, and I just don't have enough time. I wasted too much time on this erroneous that I went along. So this is it. I got no choice but to turn around and go home. Even that one will be not an easy descent, that's for sure. Especially once I reach the creek. Let alone that the sun is gonna set soon. Yeah, it's gonna be a tricky descent on a creek. A little tricky, hopefully not too much here on this downslope, and hopefully will merge with my ascent trail. The issue is I was impatient going along the creek. As soon as I saw a gully, I went up it. It's a story of my life, and of course it was not the correct gully, and here I am blocked like I should. So this is it, the end of my trip for the highest point. Let's see what's the elevation. 25, 24. Yeah, the way should be behind those cliffs, unfortunately, but it's not for me, not today. This is it. Thanks for watching. Finally the smoke is gone, probably due to the rain in the past day or maybe two. Oh, yesterday was raining here. I'm at a sawback. And I'm going to try to zoom in the direction of Cockscomb. Might be that one over there, the pointy peak. Yeah, that's the one. Yeah.
Here I am at a sawback parking lot. The waterfall kind of gives you an idea of the debit of Ranger Creek here towards Cockscomb Mountain in Banff. Beautiful forest. And a gorgeous day, sunny and warm. It's about 12:30 right now. Oddly enough, the creek seems to grow as I go towards I'm ascending it along the shore, but maybe it's just some underground creeks. They were lower, kind of make it disappear, minimizing the debit, but here is definitely gonna be a problem eventually to cross it or wade through it at some point at where the ladder is supposed to be, because it's supposed to be a very steep side, even a canyon. Yeah, this should be going for about 5-6 kilometers, this creek bed, from the trailhead. I'm about, I'm not gonna check my GPS right now, because I only use I don't have a free hand, but yeah, that's essentials. I'm gonna have to kind of make noise for any possible grizzly bears encounters. And here is a curious squirrel, very cute. And I shall continue now. I saw some clouds above Cockscomb summit, kind of rain clouds, but it won't bother me. By the time I should get there, should be all clear, hopefully.
Those are the wild cranberries, I don't know.
So it's not easy going along this creek bed. All I gotta do is go cross several times over logs, as it's becoming a canyon, you know. The water is deep and the logs that I go over are pretty high. I can't afford a slip to fall off them. So it's pretty much, like I said, zigzagging up, down, left and right, over logs, over boulders. Not easy going. It's gonna be tough on the way back in the dark, but I just had to deal with it. Yes, it's a canyon already. Definitely much tougher than I... at least as tough as I thought it would be. I know a few people on Facebook said it's pretty easy. Vern said it's really bushy and difficult. And so I go with Vern. It's absolutely horrendous so far. Like, even to go over this kind of logs, it's a... look how high it is over water and everything. It's very tough, and I'm a tall guy. A short guy would might have a different challenge here. Some easier, some more difficult.
Maybe deeper. other water insects. Here's a creek. It's more wide. But I imagine it might narrow again shortly. Because there is a section with a ladder that I didn't come across yet. I suspect it's not because I simply creek cross, zigzagging over the creek, but it's just too early in a trip still for that. We'll see. So far it's pretty good in this section. I'm glad I can get a break from all that annoying walking, hopping over everything. Yeah, there's a waterfall in this canyon. I'm here on a dry land. Probably the creek goes underneath this land, these boulders. But it's getting smaller. There are many adjacent creeks that we're merging with the main one, the Ranger Creek. So from here on in, shouldn't be creek crossing, if that's gonna be any creek at all, any water at all, an issue. I believe I should be about a kilometer from the turning left towards the ascent. So we'll see. So far so good. Yeah, I'm up on the way to Mount Cockscomb. I came kind of on the left of this gully, and then here at this spur I kind of went around to see if I can come up here easier, and it is, but let me just get some views. Bow River and Highway 93 also. Familiar peaks. That's probably Mount Ishbel. Another question is, what's behind this little wall? It's easy scramble, but if on the other side it's not a continuation towards the summit, then I have to come back and go around, lose elevation and go along that gully instead, which wouldn't be that great, to be honest. I mean, who likes to lose elevation so late in the day? But you got no choice. We'll see. For the first time I get to relax. I just had the bad luck of meeting a difficult scramble. I can't even go back down the same way. You're a disaster. Well, luckily this descent here, it's easy, and my goal is to intersect the other route that's following the ridge to the summit. If not, I have no choice but to turn around. That's the way it is. It's late and can't take any chances to not be on a correct route very soon. Yeah, this GPS is a... they're not very good to show cliffs. This cliff I was just climbing on my GPS doesn't show like it's steep. But anyway, I shall continue.